G'day everyone, Alex here from Paperform, and today I'm going to show you how you can add a Loom video to your form. Adding a video to your form will make that form so much more engaging. Now, to add a Loom video to your form, there are two methods you can follow. But firstly, let's head into our Loom dashboard and collect the Loom link or URL of the video we want to be added to our form. Now, before collecting the link, we want to ensure that we set the video so that anyone with link can view. To do this, we select More Actions icon of the video, then select Share, and notice the drop-down menu below Privacy Settings. It is here that you can ensure your video is set so that anyone with link can view. All right, now select Copy Link, and hopping back into the form editor, let us look at the first method of adding a Loom video to our form, and we consider this method a shortcut. Navigate to an empty line and type a / followed by video, then hit Enter, or select the video type from the drop-down options. Then we will paste our Loom video link here and ta-da. All right, now the second method. Let me quickly delete this. Again, navigate to an empty line and select the video icon we see to the left of the form editor. Again, we simply paste the Loom link where prompted and that's it. Let us save this and jump to the live view of our form and voila, it is that easy. Now, I hope this has been a helpful video, and if it has, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel for more helpful videos on all things Paperform. Well, good luck and have fun creating.